stepped out. That's power. I want these little niggas to see that. I didn't get that power from guns because there's no guns in jail. I got that power from books and from thinking and by strategizing. Me is to take the discipline, the seriousness, and the bond that the mob has, to take the enthusiasm, the morals, the principles that the Black Panthers had, and the strength that the Black Panthers had, to take the camaraderie and go all out, we'll die for you. All of us as a team that the police have, to take the nation is first attitude, whatever we got to do to be number one, that United States take, and that's what makes me unstoppable. And take that nigga attitude that makes me look at all of that shit, study and learn it, take the young African-American to have the talent to exhibit it, you know what I mean? And take the businessman, take the president, to take the philosopher to be able to break it down into an actual philosophy.
Right, right.
And that's what Illuminati is. But it's up to you to bring it to the people, or else we're going to have an East Coast, West Coast war, because I'm not bowing down. I'm not